The psalmist David, in Psalms 34, spoke of praise unconditionally, praise personally, and praise corporately. When he said, I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continuously be in my mouth. My soul shall make a boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together.
Lord, I love you. Lord, I love you. And I give you all the praise. I adore you. We exalt you, and we give you all the praise, and we thank you for your blessings, and we give you all the praise. Yes, we
the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together.
The praise.